Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa form the BRICS alliance. This alliance aims to counterbalance the dominance of Europe and North America in world politics and work for the strategic interests of emerging economies. While the BRICS countries make up almost 27% of the world's land area, 41% of the world's population lives in these five countries alone. That means 2 out of every 5 people on this planet is from a BRICS country. In 2014, the BRICS countries collectively set up the New Development Bank. This bank aims to provide financial support for the sustainable development of all developing countries, including the BRICS countries. The BRICS summit, which is chaired by one country each year, was held in Delhi in 2021.